It's not even a joke. I'm starting a whole GoFundMe downstairs. So check the link in the description, guys. I cannot stay absent for 500 years and then come back and just see all the love and the comments. And I'm wyonarose, for those of you that are new. I react downstairs, guys. I need a new laptop, for real. I need a new laptop. But for those of you that are coming back, as you saw today's reaction title, I got you, Linda, I got you, Dennis, I got you, Denise. Oh no, Denise was the wrong name for Dennis. Who's the other one? I can't remember. Well, welcome back, guys. It's been a minute. I'm switching it up just for today. And then we're gonna go back to, guys, I cannot be lending my friend's phone for reactions. That's gonna get old pretty soon, so please. If you want me to be here, just pay that money. And don't worry, I won't take more than I need. So maybe I'll say this is the amount that I need. I'll throw up the package, and I'll throw up how much it costs, and I'll throw up how much I need so that you guys can support. I love you. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the comments. Let's get into today's video. I'm excited. It's been too long. Hold up. That wasn't even the beginning. That was not the beginning. It played somewhere along in the middle. Bars, let's start from scratch. Oh, it looks scary. You know when your mansion looks that scary? That kind of looks like the... I can't remember, was it clouds? Or maybe I've just been gone for too long. It's time. Did you guys say hey to Moonicorn? Moonicorn is at the back, riding along, playing riding along. Let's get into it. That was me at a three. Imagine letting someone inside your dome and then calling it a three. Shaking. Go back a little. Because I know you guys come for me and you're like, just go a little back. Guys, I get monetized. I get cut. I get told, I upload my videos and then I come back and then they're gone. And then I'm like, did I not upload it? And then they're like, yeah, but we block them. So don't come for me. It's like to be in my head. People ask me what I think I'd be doing if it was in music. I'd rather be dead. You know what I said? That was like me at a three. You don't want to see me at 10, or maybe you do. I promise if that is the case, and that is what you're looking for me. You brought it down the mix. I promise that you need to go somewhere else. And if you want somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be in the house. I think I heard it before. Yeah, I made it myself. I left it off. That's actually how everyone should be, though. Don't be people that want to tell people what they want to hear. Be people that are actually of a truthful nature. Yeah. I just came from one heck of a series. I don't know any Transformation Nation people out there. Crazier Faith 4, episode 4, week 4. Mind-blowing, but yeah. Wrong one.
You got the wrong one. Because out of this mouth is the only truth. Even when they don't like hearing the truth, you still gotta tell it. Especially the upcoming artist that I am coming to react to, even if nobody listens, even if nobody cares, even if people are telling you that you're not going to be able to do it, even if you have shady people that want to prevent you from doing it, then keep on doing it. If it is within your heart and you know it is a word from God that you are supposed to do that, keep on doing it, regardless of what they're saying, regardless of what they're doing against your name. Keep on pushing forward. And keep on doing it. Do not give up. I say this because I used to be a person that, you know what, I'll just make myself very small so that you can take the spotlight and shine very bright, because that's where you want to be. And I never even really care about the spotlight. I just automatically attract it. Look at me praising my own horn. But still, guys, do not dim your light for anyone that cannot handle your shine, that does not have the integrity to put on some shades and let you shine. All right? Word. On NF. Whew. Let's go back. Because I feel like y'all gonna come for me for what I'm missing. I'm in the back of the tour bus trying to face to my family is different. Tell what you think it is. Write a review, tell me what you think it is. Give me 2 stars and call me an idiot. Like, to be honest, it don't make a difference. I know some people don't get it. You have no way to the therapy sessions. You don't like music, it's personal. I have no clue what your people are doing. It might as well throw off the record. Pull up a chair. I check my music like nobody's there. Only person I judge is the one in the mirror. Show me an artist you want to compare me with, but just wait, because music grew me up more than my parents did. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I know you did your best, like, feeding me and putting clothes on my back and, like, actually telling me about who the snakes are in my life, and then I actually didn't, like, take your word for it. I kind of, you know, went on my own route with that. Y'all are the real OGs, but music really has... I have a reaction channel. Music really has impacted me and grew me up so much. Even within the weird songs that are out there, even within the perverse songs that are out there, even in the songs that are literally going against what God wants for your life, even those songs grow you and give you like a bigger understanding of this is what God does not want, but this is what God wants. And there's a nice little dance song sometimes, you know, if you want to let loose in the vicinity of comfort, let me not give you any ideas. But he said something about his therapist having to, like, he has these sessions and the therapist is like, you're carrying too much, and bruh, it sounds like me and my therapist, and I'm just like, but I don't know how to tell people that they're being meaner. It's not just that, it's also the weight that you carry within yourself, the weight of execution, the weight of, you know that you can do more, you know that you can execute more, you know that you can be more. But somehow there's certain blockages towards that, and it's like those kind of things that like put heavier weight on you, and the anticipation of getting 3 stars and then getting a bad review, and then getting to the stage where he is at, where he's like, I only look at the man in the mirror, that's the person I judge. Show me another person that is where I'm at with my purpose, because there's no other individual with your set of thumbprints, your set of prints at all. Okay, we are back. We are back, my brother. brain is busy unraveling. I missed you guys so much. I got this cute little comment. I'm gonna come and react to comments again, but I got this cute little comment, and this comment was like, I watched you for like 2 seconds, and then I was like, oh, she's high maintenance, but then I watched the other reaction, and I was like, wow. I was like, aww. That is judging a book by its cover. You shouldn't judge a book by its cover, but also, sometimes there's a radar that's not wrong. All right, but do give me the benefit of the doubt, because I'm over here reacting to an intro too. Oh, there's a lot of you that were like, my smile lights up your day, like the big smile on the intro, and I'm just like, so. Oh, I didn't mean to give you a double chin there. So. This music video is a little dark. I'm sorry. I think it's just the lights that's like making my eyes, or maybe it's the screen. Was he burying something? I'm not sure. I wasn't even paying attention to the music video this whole time, to be honest. He's out there digging. What is he digging? What was it that... Come on, guys. I know you're going to give me the tea down in the comment section below. What was he digging? Was he burying something? I wasn't paying attention, because the song, like all his other songs, was just... It tells you a lot about the things that you go through in order to get to where you want to go, the type of people you meet, when you are on your journey to get to where you want to go, the type of influences, the type of mindsets that you have to deal with, the type of roller coaster rides, and even within yourself, that you experience, and how to experience and deal with criticism like that, and deal with people that, you know, do not want the best for you, and to have all these family issues, and to even still come up and thrive from that. Like, it's crazy, having seen the success that he reached today, and like getting back to where I'm only discovering him now. Thank you guys for making me go on this journey. I love you. I forgot the outro. How did it go again? I guess that's it for today, guys. You already know what to do. Comment down below what you liked about the song, what you didn't like about the song, what you think I could have gotten into more. Local artists, upcoming artists, artists in the upcoming industry, send me your stuff. Let me come and react to your stuff. Any all the people that I already reacted to, if you have new music, all you gotta do is comment down below. Or not comment down below, all you gotta do is email me. And if you want me to react to any of your favorite artists, all you gotta do is comment down below. I am coming with, I saw Dax, I saw Joyna, I saw someone, Cypher, I don't know, with a C. I saw Tom, I saw people, and so I'm gonna come and react to you guys.